Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
I mean, the numbers are in your favor, so you should win.
For a lot of reasons. Most importantly, it gives you a chance to work on your team game. And in the WWE, whether it's a handicap match or not, a win is a win. Especially when you face a superstar of this magnitude and talent.
I don't count those chickens just yet, Corey. They haven't won anything yet, and I'm not so sure they will here tonight.
Arm breaker!
Drops an elbow!
Heading up, he's thinking big! Oh, diving leg drop!
In a matchup like this, Byron, talk about the important...
And here we go! Locked in! It's locked in! Submission move locked in.
It's cinched.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. There he goes, right into the corner. Versatility from Rollins.
Right to the gut.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Rolling neck snap.
Rollins got out of the way.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Snake blade.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
This could be an opportunity.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker. And clothesline.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. The cover. And shoulders up before a count of one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Enough already.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Perched up top. Partner tags in.
Mounted with punches and not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, right in there.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, God.
What a counter.
A little rope assistance. Very effective. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Oh, working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Crossface, submission time. Good luck,
and there's the save.
And he goes for the pin. Cover, shoulders are down. The cover, not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
What just, I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And it may just keep going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
That is just insulting.
another. Just non-stop aggression. He's returning fire. Oh, a stop.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Setting it up.
Boom. He gets tagged in.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
DDT!
Tagged into action.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Enabled to counter.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Insulting.
Absolutely brutal.
Look at this.
Oh, he retaliates.
Ooh, stiff punch.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors. He's going for the pin. That's
so precise.
He's lost some of his win now.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Placing them into the corner. Fist connects.
Clothesline.
Able to counter. Foot to the midsection.
Backs.
Turning the tables.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Oh, stomping away.
Able to reverse that one.
And respond with a counter of their own.
Partner in now. Steam. Good technique reversing Rollins. The arm absorbing the damage.
I think this match is starting to take its toll.
Tag, switching it up. Answering back.
Takedown. Vicious right forearm.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Look at this. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up and down into the Regal Plex.
Cover!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And out of the ring he goes. Uh-oh. Now that'll do some serious damage.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
This could be his moment.
Can he take advantage?
Oh, man.
Four on the spots.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out.
I thought for sure he was done.
Ooh. Oh, knee left. He's tagging out.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German.
Submission is in.
Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Great trouble here. Can't even get fully locked in.
Can they get the grip locked in?
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent. Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
That sleeper is in. Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his... A win tonight via tap out.
Here's your handicap match winner.
Here are your winners.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.